want is to have sex like a normal person without breaking my arm. I need this arm to do things.
Okay, well, all I want is to have sex in the dark. What's the big deal? Why can't you just accept that?
Enough! This is ineffective communication.
Sam, if you want to tackle Kate's issues surrounding self-esteem whilst respecting your desire for visual stimulation, you need to establish a clear verbal intercourse.
You mean like talking dirty?
No, I mean stop passively hearing and start actively listening.
Speak English, Care Bear Man.
Okay. Kate, you want to have sex with the lights off. Sam, you want to see Kate naked, but neither of you are listening.
Who are you again?
Doesn't matter who I am. This isn't about me. This is about you two.